Yeah, hi, welcome to One People, One World. I'm here with, on Jewish music, Moshe Hecht. How are you? Shalom.
Shalom.
And we're here with Schneier and Yaakov. How are you guys? Today we're going to hear some interesting Jewish. Tell us a little about yourself and about your music. Go ahead.
Okay, my name is Moshe Hecht. I'm a Jewish Hasidic folk rock singer.
Folk.
The music is very spiritually conscious. Yet it's we use the genres of contemporary music, and we're looking to inspire people and to just bring quality music to the masses, and maybe inspire them to get a little bit closer to their roots,
which is godliness and goodness.
That's right.
Okay, and you want to play something? We'll talk. What made you inspired you to do this?
Music has always been a big part of my life since a very, very young age. And I grew up in a family of Hasidic rabbis. So spreading the Hasidic philosophy and Judaism and goodness and kindness has always been a part of my life. So they sort of naturally it fused together. And I feel like this is what I should be doing.
Mm-hmm. And how about yourself, Schnee? Any interest?
I don't really have any.
Let me ask you. I'll be more specific. Yeah. What do you want to achieve by your music?
I definitely want to enlighten people, and definitely want to inspire through music. That would be the forefront of what we are doing.
To really inspire Definitely. People and to turn on and to tell everyone, listen, you've got a
there's something more.
There's a godly soul.
Exactly.
And
yes.
There's goodness inside of everyone.
Exactly. Goodness. I like that. Yeah.
A goodness inside of everyone ready to shine. Let's hear some of the lyrics. Let's hear play something. Let's hear some of the lyrics that you got.
Okay. So this is this song is called Heart is Alive.
The Heart is Alive.
Heart is Alive. It's okay. From the words of King Solomon.
Okay.
Ani yishena v'libi er in Hebrew. I am asleep, but my heart is awake.
Right.
So, sort of a poetic license. We change it to heart is alive. That although you can, you seem to be distant in the world, and you seem to be distant from your core and from godliness, but that connection is always consistent, and it's always alive.
Great. Let's hear it. Let's hear something. Bravo, bravo. That was really nice. That
thank you.
Talks about the soul knocking.
Yeah.
The soul kicking.
That's right.
That's what it's all about. Waking up the soul, the goodness in everyone. It's a great song.
Thank you very much.
What inspired you? That every single person has that goodness. It's just about waking him up, getting up, knocking.
Yeah, you know, the Jewish philosophy, the Hasidic philosophy, teaches that, you know, everyone has a spiritual potential. You know, and we all have a, you know, sort of a clock that's, you know, that's ticking, and you know, what we're trying to do is not to preach and not to tell people where to go and what to do, but to try to sort of help them and guide them towards their spiritual potential, towards, you know, this place that, you know, whether they know at that moment or, you know, at different moments in their life where they feel the spiritual potential. And music is a universal language that can really help people get there.
And it's important to let people know that there is a battle, there's a war going on inside of them between the good and the bad. And to wake up that good, and you've won half the battle. It's like saying no, like knowing the problem is half the cure.
Yeah.
So that's really about waking them up and telling them, you know, listen, you make a difference. You can make a difference.
I mean, we're not into violence. You know, we're peaceful musicians.
The war. Yeah. So that's a power. Any other interesting messages you have, like with your songs?
Yakov, you want to share something?
Sure. I think that I guess I'll just I was thinking about it before when you were what I hope to gain from my music or what I hope to accomplish with my music. First of all, most of all, I it's about having a good time for myself, but mostly I meant for everybody else. You know, when you look out and see people grooving to your music, it's really great. It's a great thing. Being a Jew who's entrenched in his tradition, I have the benefit that which I'm trying to project to these people, that which I'm trying to involve them in, also has the added benefit, as Moshe said, of trying to enlighten and trying to, you know, spread the love and spread the good. But I think mostly it's about the party, though.
That's okay. That's good. That's good. You know, no one says you can't have a good time, you know, doing good, right?
You
should have a good time doing good.
Absolutely.
No one says it's about living in, you know, some play something else. Go ahead. Give us another song.